Get him in here! You saved the ship.
Oh, it was nothing.
Nothing? You're telling me saving 364 lives by rapidly consuming 14,000 metric tons of popcorn is nothing?
Well, I guess maybe it's a little something.
And to think I wouldn't be your friend just because you guys are different. Why, if you weren't different, none of us would be here right now.
Hey, guys, look at this. Well, I got a little bit hungry, so I was just snacking on the end table when I saw this. It's some kind of electrical plug or something.
Plug it in!
Why didn't I think of that? You guys are something else!
You know, it kind of reminds me of a song. Hit it, boys! Have you ever seen a boy with funny clothes? A girl with braces on her teeth or freckles on her nose? Some kids call them oddballs. Some kids call them weird.
Is it my imagination, or does Aunt Ruth have a beard?
God makes lots of people in all colors, shapes, and sizes. He loves them very much, and what we need to realize is that calling people names because they're different is wrong. Instead, we need to look on them in love and sing this song. I can be your friend. I can be your friend. Any day in any weather. We can be friends and play together.
Yeah, we're all pretty different. Some are skinny, some are stout. But the inside is the part that we're supposed to care about.
Aye, that's where we